still hey, okay, can we admit before all the nerfs, it was the best shotgun ever, all time.